What's the end here? Oh. We've got some kind of cave. Shall we investigate? Attack!
For the fallen!
X fart jibs flying
my
all over.
Blade will cut you down to
well, those are bats. A blue stone necklace and a scroll of magic missile.
Ball plate and fucking steel.
Anything in this cave? Alright.
Something up?
Yeah, just leaving.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Yes, Kaminsk. Yes, indeed. So now we go up this way. Making short work of this place. So far, anyway. It's easy to do when there's Zvarts. They're so easy to kill, yet I still find it fun. For some reason. You got hurt? That was X-Fart Jibs. Jibs, rather. The thing is...
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure?
After this, I'm pretty much out of healing. Oh, wait. She's completely out. Wait, that's not what I wanted. No! Yeah, I didn't want to do that. Should I rest leaving him there on that bridge?
Cool! Butt kicking for goodness!
Yeah, we need our healing spells, you know? Oh, brother.
You point, I punch.
The screaming of a Zvart war party wakes you from your dreams, just as they were getting to the good parts. Maybe we should go rest in that cave.
Give us victory!
Go for the ice pool! Go for the ice!
Don't you hear? Are really getting hurt by these things? That's embarrassing.
You've a task.
Alright. Kill this one that's possibly attacking her.
Go for the ice, fool! Go for the ice! Rask!
Good as done.
Less talk, more go for the ice, fool! Go for the ice! Rask!
Name. My blade will cut you down to size.
Full plate and fucking steel.
Wait, no, it's in my... I used my healing? Special abilities. Did I use it and I'm not aware I did so? Well, she still has two. I didn't even realize that. You're not gonna heal her?
Valkor's mighty
full plate and packing steel.
Let's go into here and... I guess some of us got some partial rest.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
By Tempest Shield!
As you direct.
Come on, heal her. Or not? Alright, let's see if we can rest.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade!
Butt kicking for goodness!
If anything attacks us, it would be coming from the mouth of the cave. So, how about...
A simple matter.
I not be in front? That's what I was trying to do.
If Tempus wills it.
Evil round every corner. Careful not to step in any.
Exactly. Alright.
Butt kicking for goodness!
We're done.
Full plate and packing steel.
Let me just see something. Okay, there's my ability. I guess I did use it.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I was not aware I had done so. Doors of Arts. Only four this time.
Your life shall be mine. Give us victory!
It's a slaughterhouse over here. A slaughter ground or whatever. That, making some room.
Good job.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Monsters are about. You hear that? You guys are monsters.
Name.
Bunch of crazy monsters. Onyx ring. Sweet. Oh, we've got another cave here. Could be an alternate way into the Gnoll Stronghold, or just another cave like the other one we were in.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Tempus, give us victory!
Your life shall be mine.
And our gem.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
There's an adjoining chamber. With a... Carrion Crawler? Really? I can't even make out what that is. Oh, there! Now I can make it out. There's something about these Carrion Crawlers. We don't have bestiary in this game. I'm not sure. I think they paralyze, maybe? It's been so long since I've come across one of them. And that one time... was in tabletop. T&D.
My blade will cut you down to size. What do you want?
All right, all right.
Is it attacking? Is going after Immerwin? It is, okay. I guess we'll kite the thing around.
Ball plate and cracking steel.
Alright, now it's attacking Jahira.
For the group. For the group.
Cool one.
Tempest, give us victory!
Critical hit averted. I was going Khalid. 11 slashing damage. 420 experience. I like the way it looks when it crawls up and dies. Is there anything in here that it was... Well, it wouldn't be guarding anything. But that was interesting. We have not seen a carrion crawler before.
You point, I punch.
So we're... Yeah, we're doing well.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Also, another cave. Sweet. This place is riddled with caves. I like it. Attack!
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
A little friend around the corner here. A bluestone necklace, Andar gem, and a sunstone gem.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Sweet, 95 gold here. 3 potions of healing. A tome. Skulls of Magic Missa and Larlock's Minor Drain. Awesome. So I'm gonna take a look at that tome, definitely. Let me just move this stuff over. The potions of healing are definitely welcome. You can never have too many of those. I suppose maybe you can if you carry them all. Oh. Yeah, you carry that, Minsk. Can you put it in... I don't want them to run away with too many of our, you know, I don't want Khalid and Jahira to run away with too many of our healing potions. Minsk. There we go. Not identified. Judging by the arcane symbols printed on its cover, it is clear that this book is imbued with the magical properties of one sort or another. Until you attempt to either read or identify it, however, its precise nature will remain unknown to you. Well, I can't read it, apparently. I can only identify with a scroll or spell. I would use a scroll, but I don't have one. Alright, well, interesting, but oh, I'm slowed down here. I'll hold on to this then. How heavy is this tome? 25 pounds? Are you insane? Minsk, hold the tome. 25 pounds. Okay, magical items over there.
Kicking for goodness.
What kind of book? Well, I guess it's a magical book. Oh, there is a way here. Okay, so maybe we can uncover that fog of war there. Yeah, but what kind of book would be 25 pounds? And that's more than War and Peace. Gotta be more. Okay. You guys need to catch up. Thank you. So is that wind we're hearing or people yelling out in torment? Torment, wrong game. Oh, you know, I keep thinking it's a dead end. Oh, it just goes around? Oh. Oh, where are you guys going?
Good job.
You're not going off on
or
your own.
The group.
Good job redirecting them.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Yeah, really. So that is actually in our way. We can't go behind it or around it. That's not a cave opening. All right.
Oh, I thought it's really not in this.
Put your back into it, will ya? You're just, like, rolling horribly, I guess. Pretty much. He rolled a 2, a 5, a 2. And Minsk finally hit. A 2. A 4. Minsk rolls a 3.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Run!
Oh, that's really not in this.
Oh, one of them had no gold?
Gold plate and packing steel.
A destitute Zvart. Who would have thought it? Well, I guess we haven't been up here. Oh, hello. Gnoll Elite. Elite!
I can but try.
These guys
Gold
are in the back.
And fucking steel.
Make for the group.
But thy Valkor's mighty blade.
Come on, guys.
A simple matter.
Minsk.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
All annoyingly. See if I can get off sleep spell off this time. you go.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Let's talk for fight.
We're not all attacking. There you go. And our gem.
Go for the eyes. Go for the eyes. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Hooray. Alright, we need to take the upper ways this time. Still there at the end of the bridge, I hope. I don't feel like crossing at the check. Sorry, but you're not that important to us. We need to find Dinah here. Short bursts so the fighters can keep up. Should we go this way? Dead end? That is resisting us clearing it. Hello. More Gnoll Elite. At least two, probably more. Oh yeah, there's more. Probably use another sleep spell. Well, we already killed one. See how we do.
For the fallen!
Oh, Minsk is all the way back here. What are you doing, Minsk?
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
For the fallen!
Is Minsk overweight or something? Wait. Oh, he's... I didn't mean to do that. He's using the throwing axes. From when I put those darts in there, I selected the throwing axes without meaning to. Sorry, guys. They must have been doing that for a few battles then, eventually wasting them against these varts. Oh well.
Cool, right, son. Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Yeah, let's see what's up here. I was like, why is he not moving? Because he's throwing axes. There's just a thin strip around the stronghold here. Can we even go over there? Yeah. A little reconnaissance, I suppose? Guys.
Such menial tasks.
As good as done.
Not going the long way all around the stronghold. Okay. Sweet.
Your point, squeaky wheel, gets the kick!
A wall. Cannot go through walls, at least not yet. it snowing? Okay, we've got to find a way in now. That stairs. Oh, we missed the stairs there. Okay.
Go for the ice,
boo!
Go
for
the ice! Gnoll Elite have regrouped.
Oh, my heart's really not in
it.
Your heart's not in it? Well, you just got hurt by one of them, so your heart's in it now.
Go for the ice, boo! Go for the ice! Go for the ice, boo! Go for the eyes!
Another Andar gem.
Such menial tasks.
Going after Imowen.
Such menial tasks.
Going after Imowen again.
Fine.
Ball plate and fucking steel.
I collected their goodies already. Okay. Alright, we go check out that those stairs that we missed. On the plus side, we've explored almost everything by now. These things have respawned.
My blade will cut you
down.
This
is a good place to get experience. You can just wander around back and forth and kill these guys. Not that they give that much experience. But plenty of loot. Agni Mani necklace. These are just regular gnolls. Yeah.
Go for the ice, boo! Go for the ice!
Sunstone gem.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
These guys have lots of gems. Not that I'm complaining, mind you. Was something I said I was going to go back to and then just walk past it, I guess. Hello, Gnoll.
Go for the ice, boo! Go for the ice! Frosk!
There's a lot, but they're all regular gnolls. But we need to heal Minsk soon. He's probably fine for this battle, maybe. Side gem and a scroll of protection from petrification. Sweet.